Sekiro impossible news. A guy named Shilky has actually completed the hardest Sekiro no-hit run. In this run, he defeated all bosses plus mini-bosses with attack power 1, demon bell plus charmless. And previously he has also done all Dark Souls trilogy bosses including DLC without getting hit.